I think not. Son. Turret control system. Engage. So peaceful and quiet in here. Famous last words, mwahaha. And there's another place to explore. Roundabout way. Huh, so I ran the long way back. I didn't even know. Good call. Thanks, guys, for being patient. Trying to get away, man. I think they just want us gone. Yes. Three well-placed bullets. Knocked your leg off. For the Gauss rifle. Ammo already full. I must have full sniper rifle ammo then. Better hotkey that too. Item weapons. Sniper rifle. It'll be number 3. Start this
Let's
whole
move
thing.
Out.
It's because I'm so good, that's why.
Oh,
I'm so much better than them. Hello. Your head's off. Strike one, there's another one. A good place to have your sniper rifle at, wouldn't it? I'm scared. I'm supposed to be back down where the health and the ammo thing is. Let's see. Meep meep. Where I came from. Anybody want to fall? Down there somewhere. No, you're dead. Okay. I can go to vats faster than you can shoot me. Count as ammo. It should totally count. Every single terminal I've hacked so far has been right on the first try. I like it. It saves me from my atrocious lockpicking. Intel. Yoink. Give me those. Let's see. Cooperative action with regional NORAD site. In the event of NORAD deployment or training success for Fire Island AFS, personnel will be called upon to enact cooperative protocol routines as dictated by Joint Operations Commanding Officer installed at Elminorf AFB. Primary function of long-range artillery in the event of an intercontinental ballistic strike is to provide localized fire support against hostile targets on potential intercept courses. In a live fire deployment situation, executive branch compliance is implied, and the AFS Commanding Officer has authorization to fire upon civilian transports, refusing to provide ample identification upon first contact. diversionary evacuations, diversionary evacuations, and martial evacuation. In the event of military evacuation on the city of Anchorage, overlook AFS personnel may be called upon to discharge flares. Primary flare function will be to relay shortwave radio messages in the event of wide-scale comm failure. Flares may be used to simulate hostile exchanges only under direct order of Elmenorf AFB commanding officer. Atmospheric counter-espionage. Compliance with Legislative Act of 2072, overlook AFS has been supplied with atmospheric Scatler payloads. This payload is primed and loaded identically to regular ballistic ammunition, but must be fired in strict accordance with directives provided by the ranking.